Head south toward Bethel Road, then turn right onto Bethel Road. You are on the fastest route despite some traffic. You should reach your destination by 5:49 p.m. In 300 feet, turn right toward Bethel Road.